When members of Fort Worth's Berkeley Place Association picked today as the day for their big tree planting, they may have been hoping for the kind of weather we've had the past week, sunny and warm. But the wind whipping through those grown-up trees demonstrated you just can't plan on nice weather this time of year, and the folks unloading those bags of mulch may have been glad just to keep moving. This was one of those neighborhood improvement projects, and almost everybody on the near south side got into the act. The city of Fort Worth staked out the planting sites, and Tarrant County dug the holes, proving once again that machines can make life a little easier. And the residents themselves took care of the rest. Most of the 397 trees were trucked to their new homes. Then folks with a knack for this sort of thing took over, getting the trees straight in the hole, mixing in the right amount of dirt and mulch to help the roots, and finally adding a generous drink of water to get the whole thing properly lubricated. Live oak and red oak trees were chosen by the group because of their deep roots and low maintenance requirements. And with a little luck and a lot of rain, some of these saplings may grow big enough to hold a treehouse someday. Well, in the tree business, you have to think big. Dave Cassidy, Channel 8 News, Fort Worth.